My name is Jed Vanichkachorn. I'm an orthopedic surgeon with Tuckahoe Orthopedics, and I practice at Parham Doctors Hospital. I've been using the Mazor robot system for placement of pedicle screw or spinal instrumentation for about 2 years. The Mazor X is the newest version of it, which is a lot more efficient in the operating room. I've been using the Mazor Renaissance system. We use robotics in spine because it increases the accuracy of the instrumentation that we place. With this robotic system, we've been able to place instrumentation over the last 2 years at 99% accuracy. The Mazor X is a step above now, where we can do the same procedure that we've been doing for the last 2 years, do it even more accurate, and do it also faster and more efficiently. So there's less radiation time, less operative time for the patients and the surgeons. The Mazor X system, or any robotic system, has been a step above kind of what we call freehand. Freehand is the older way that we've done it through the years, where you had to look at the anatomy and you kind of had to feel by x-ray the placement of instrumentation. The robot now can take intraoperative x-rays and a preoperative CT scan, and you can accurately place all your instrumentation and plan all your instrumentation prior to the surgery, and then have it look exactly like that after you've completed the procedure for the patient. When I talk to the patients about the benefits of the Mazor X, I basically can tell them that, again, I can do all the preoperative planning on their films when I see them in the office. I can then use the Mazor X or Renaissance systems to place that instrumentation and have it look exactly like the preoperative plan. I can do that safely at a 99.9% accuracy. I can also do that with a lot less radiation exposure for the patient intraoperatively and postoperatively. Where the Mazor Renaissance system and the X have really helped is that because we're able to place the instrumentation so accurately through smaller soft tissue windows and envelopes, we can do all of these spine procedures that we've done previously minimally invasive or less invasive for the patient. So what used to take 4 or 5 hours and large incisions for us to do the procedures, we can now do in 1 hour, maybe 2, and the patient can go home in the next day versus staying in the hospital 3 to 4 days recovering. The new robotic systems, such as the Mazor X, are so accurate in terms of helping spine surgeons place the instrumentation in their patients. I think that these systems will be the standard of care for any patient needing spine surgery.